Father, we give you praise. We praise you. We appreciate you for another day like this. Thank you for your loving kindness. You are kind people. You are caring. And you have kept us. We appreciate you. We give you praise. And we ask, Lord, that your Spirit will teach us all things, even the deep things of God. This is our prayer. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God has been awesome and he continues to show himself faithful to us in diverse forms. Today we are taking a scripture from a plethora of verses. Our first scripture today is taken from Jude chapter 1, verse 1 and 2. Jude chapter 1, 1 and 2. Jude has just one chapter, by the way. And it reads, it said, this letter is from Jude, a slave of Jesus Christ and a brother of James. I am writing to all who have been called by God the Father, who loves you and keeps you safe in the care of Jesus Christ. May God give you more and more mercy, peace, and love. Hallelujah. This morning we're going to be looking at kept by God. Kept by God. Praise God. You know, God is capable. Yes, our God is a constant keeper because he is caring. If we go to Psalms 121, and you read from verse 1 to 8, in that scripture we are told, he said, I lift up my eyes to the hills, from where does my help come? And it continues, he says, my help comes from the Lord, who made the heavens and the earth. Hallelujah. Praise God. Now, if you read through that Psalm from verse 1 to 8 of the book of Psalm 121, you realize that the word keep and keeper are used interchangeably and for a number of times. And there's a reason for this, because these keywords from that scripture is a very interesting word. Praise God. Now, the word keep or keeper comes from shama, which is a root word that is described as a sheepfold. Praise God. Now remember that Jesus Christ is the good shepherd. Now when the shepherd is out in the desert, he would gather thorn bushes to erect a makeshift, you know, cover for the night. Why? Is it for him? No, it's for the sheep. These thorns would protect and guide the sheep from harm. Amen. So when you look at the word keeper and keep as used in this book of Psalm, you realize that it is used to make us to understand how important God is as our keeper. Hallelujah. Now, beloved, let's remember that to be heard, to be kept, means that a protector or a keeper keeps us in that place to allow us to be still so that we can rest for a moment in his knowing. And it is that longing that we are speaking of today, kept by God. You are kept by God because his love is unconditional. God keeping us is because the sort of love that he has for us is one that cannot be fathomed. In the Bible, we are told that the banner that God has over us is love. You know, many a times there is no place to run to, no place to hide. And life throws its bare fangs at us. Yet this God loves us And he wants us to know that he will go to great length to divinely keep us by inspiration and by using every word in the greatest love letter of all time, the Bible. One of these things that we need to know is that this love letter that the Bible is so beautiful. In the book of Hosea, God talks to us in diverse forms. Particularly, he speaks to us in Hosea 2 and verse 15 when he says, I will turn heartbreak valleys into acres of hope. That is God speaking. God is faithful. He remains faithful. So it doesn't matter what you are going through. The luxuriant love of God is ever available. In Hosea 14, 8 to 9, it says, I am like a luxuriant fruit tree. Everything you need is to be found in me. If you want to live well, make sure you understand all of this. If you know what's good for you, you will learn this inside out. Said God's path gets you where you want to go. Hosea 8 verse 9. Little wonder, that's in Hosea, it tells us that my people perish for lack of knowledge. Beloved, see, you need this Jesus to change your story. You need him to keep you. For his banner over you and me is love. Songs of Solomon 2 and verse 4. Why not make him the center of your life? Turn to him. Answer the call that he has made to you today and receive him as the savior of your soul. Call the numbers on the screen so that you can learn more of this Jesus who keeps you by love so that God will be your keeper. God bless you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.